I won two Frolense in 2013 with my team to compete in World Champion under 23. I never return. I came from a family of farmers. We depend so much on the earth that I felt I was destined to ride over it. I start riding to school every day on my bike. The meanings become the end and cycling became a passion. When I was selected to compete for my country in Italy, I know what awaited me on my return, a compulsory military service. My father told me about it and also about his brother. I never met him because he died in the war before I was born. I escaped all that by forming my own path, which is breath of air, which is pedal stroke. I am prepare myself for what I have always wanted to become. I don't know how to look back. In Major Buzay, we set out as a team of refugees. Now we are family. And we put in the same effort and sacrifice as our parents did work that land. We race to fail no more. Cycling has been my salvation. Cycling is my life.